two more on me too, around the corner. Behind you? Oh, never mind. Oh, my bad. It was him. Jesus, what the hell? Okay.
Just get bombing.
Yeah, yeah. Fire in the hole! Come on, guys. Yo, don't get cocky. Just get where you guys are. Alright, let's keep it up. Okay, so this thing, I don't know what it does. Yo, so this thing that I have, this bow and arrow, what, so it finds out where everybody is what I'm guessing it does?
You have two bow abilities. One finds people, one...
I select them and kill them.
One kills them?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
If you press F1 on your keyboard, it shows you what the...
Alright, thanks.
Revealing area.
No more. Crap, he's behind me. Like where I died. Job, R.
One down.
Yo, this game is nuts, bro.
Get out of my way!
Time for the spike.
You got that, PC. You got that, you got that. Aww. Oh. No way.
This fucking Jetman keeps pushing.
Clutch. You gotta be kidding me.
Always the Jetman, target the Jet.
Alright, you gotta kill him first then.
Remember, nobody's a hero.
Alright, I'm going hardcore. Alright, boys. I'm done messing around. I'm bringing up a sniper.
Out of charges.
So, I shoot this over that way.
Find their weakness.
That ain't B, by the way.
Revealing area.
Yo, I died. It's that jet kid, bro. Yo, why are these kids? Yo, these kids are sweating their balls off right now.
Match point.
Well, it doesn't hurt to have an extra play.
Yeah, no kidding.
Out of charges. Out of charges.
What's good, guys? My name is Phantom Fox, and first and foremost, I have a Twitch. So go over to my YouTube channel, go to my Discord, or even look in the description and find out what my Twitch is. But as soon as you find out, you're one step closer to getting a Valorant key. That's right, I'm actually giving away Valorant keys if you come and you watch me on Twitch. And it's really simple. You just go, you watch, and you get a key. Completely random. You don't have to type in any codes or any chat commands. You literally just watch. That's it. So if you're enjoying the content, you get benefited. It's that simple. Second off, my Discord is at 104 members, which is fantastic. As soon as we hit 200, I'm actually going to be doing a Impulse Essentials giveaway. But if we can hit 200 within 4 days, I will do a impulse standard giveaway, and you can take that standard and you can upgrade it to VIP through another giveaway. So there's really no losing. I just had a giveaway made, and it's gonna be ending in 4 days. I already have 8 people. It ends the 22nd of this month. So you go over to my Discord, check that out. Make sure you tell people about my Discord, because you can also, on top of getting a bunch of giveaways given to you, or have other people get one from you, but you can come over here and you can actually see what type of things you can get. So one member is 10k every 30 seconds, 5 members is a money drop at max, it's 100k per second for 15 minutes, 10 members 2 million plus a free custom car that you can't buy in the game, of course. 20 members is a free account modding, 30 is all of the above plus 150 tacos, which you can use to actually buy items that are in this store that are real. You can buy a mod menu, you can buy a free car, you can buy a money drop. 50 members is a free menu, VIP, standard, or essentials. It's completely random, so whatever you get is whatever you get. It's not up to me, it's just up to the algorithm that I need to make. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and just tell everybody, because we're growing and I really want us to keep pushing forward, because I grind really hard for all of this, but other than that, let's just get right into the video. Alright, I'm gonna try and be cracked.
Wait, I gotta join their lobby, someone stuck a ball on them.
I'm gonna try and be cracked.
Spike planted.
Try and be cracked. Imagine. Oh crap, well, I just got 2 kills in a row. I like this thing. Oh, let's, guys, go on to the bridge.
Not the bridge.
Let's go around the bridge.
Let's go around the bridge. How about that?
Let's do it for PewDiePie. Marking
new safe zone. Mm-hmm.
Let's do it for PewDiePie.
Let's not make that mistake.
No. Let's not do that.
Oh my god.
We're good.
I'm just stuck, like, I walked through my garage and now I'm just stuck in the screen.
Yeah, just wait.
Wait. Okay, I'm gonna watch some TikTok.
Bobsy, you're such an ass.
How long do I have to stay there for achievement?
3 days.
Okay. I just leave my PC on.
Oh shit, now I'm stuck in an infinite loading screen going into my bunker.
Go to my shop and get a GDF5 recovery.
That's not what you say. If you click on... Fuck you, pussy. Fuck you.
Is that you?
Fuck you. Fuck you, wavy.
Is that you?
Fuck you.
Is that you?
Fuck you, pussy.
You.
Yes. Fuck you, pussy. You're such a dickhead.
You guys are terrible.
I'm fucking booting you, bitch.
I'm driving in this car, just like randomly goes into a... Can you? What are you doing? Wait.
I'm not doing anything. I'm not even near you, my guy.
What? What are you... You're in a blue bus, aren't you? Or a blue van? What?
No, that's not me.
That's 100% you. You're the only one that has my name. Why did you pimp out a van? Why does this... I can't even get in it. Oh. Let me get in. Lit. Oil? Oh, that's my favorite car. Oh, what the heck? Honeysuckle Joe? Hold on. This guy's gonna try and kill me. Just keep doing your thing. I'm gonna kick him out here in a second. Hold on.
Don't kick me when I join, because my menu is trash.
Yeah, I know. Honeysuckle Joe.
I shouldn't have paid for it.
Wow, you're so good. Wow, look at you. You have a mod menu. You're like... You're free. Wow. Oh, cool. That's crazy. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Where'd you go? I crashed.
Nice.
Rip.
Bruh. Yo,
Stan. Stan,
I can't be mad because it was so well planned. I appreciate it. Thank you.